later.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet. Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No! We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian.
Hell yeah.
Please, be careful.
I don't know where to go. Lol.
Go on, shoot it. What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
My life fade away. Fades away. Well, can't talk today.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of Hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Thank you.
special at the wrong time. Bruh.
Zavala and I are inbound. Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloane's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloane, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Thank you.
Now I know how I died. Now I know. Oh hell no.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
I think this would be my longest video.
like that.
It's gonna be a 50 or 40 minute video. I can tell. Like, this shit is hard as fuck.
Did you hear that?
Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive has gunked up the...
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here because it is getting too long and I don't want it to be 1 hour. So yeah, if you guys enjoy this video, subscribe to my channel if you know, hit that like button, share this on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, maybe Snapchat, if you don't know how you can, but just maybe tag me in. But yeah, I'll do another video here, but to be continued. So yeah, I'll see you guys on next video. Peace.